just don't get how these people can get high every night.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your face, you obviously aren't happy with your marriage.
But yes, I think a lot of... Today's...
There they are! Where's the girl? No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. It's for your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, then maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks. The first cat.
I'm sending you home to Mama in the doggy bag.
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shits. I'm gonna show you why kids ain't.
Your farts are super powerful tools to use in combat. Your fart power can totally nullify an enemy turn.
Your turn is now property of Toon and Friends.
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks. Ooh. That ought to break down your collagens.
I'm counting on you, partner.
You under a brick.
Pronto! I need to render the meats and the fats and the cheeses.
Is about to heat up.
You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that?
You're about to become just another stain on my apron.
Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck. The rest of you, try not to die.
I'm gonna debone you, kid.
Got a beating on deck. Tell me when you've had enough.
I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense.
You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
Hell fucking no.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
is my valuable drinking on the job time, damn it!
Give it to me.
I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver. Hold still!
Ouch!
That's a left-handed spatula.
Sorry to break up the pizza party.
I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
Wind the wheel, save the life.
The coon will bring you dastardly chefs to justice.
Why, we're just making the pasta and the scallopini. If they touch me again, I'm making you all bus boys.
That's tenderizing.
Ha! These guys are no match for us! Show them what you're made of, butthole!
You bastard! My body is sacred like it is Saint Joseph's altar!
More about that kink vision of yours, Humankind.
Sure, I can tell you all about it someday.
Hear that, guys? Humankind and Captain Diabetes are like best friends now.
Oh, me oh mama, I'm like a lamb to the slaughter.
Got any more fresh breadsticks while we wait?
No breadstick for you! You dirty chicken, no fighting like a real man! I'm gonna turn you into a bracciola that make it the mouth water.
I'm gonna dip my balls in your sauce.
No, not the massage.
Oh yeah, this one bleeds real nice.
Now you're gonna get it. Diabetes deals with personal space invaders.
Mm-hmm. make you squeal like a dessau.
The nerve of that villain!
Watch this, new kid. I'm gonna do something fucking sweet. This kitchen is a disgrace. Definitely mentioning that in my Yelp review.
Them motherfucking Yelp reviewers can put your tongue in my asshole.
What a pretty, pretty light show.
Now I pound your noodle into the risoni.
Walk it off, butt lord. I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Yeah. Okay, see you guys later. We're gonna go do some real superhero shit. To bring me back down.